So I'm from Bulgaria.
I'm from Sweden, Flanders.
I'm coming from Estonia.
Sono italiano.
So now we are at the Powerhouse project meeting in Vienna. The project is aiming at concentrating all existing experience in regard to energy saving issues in social housing.
During this project we are becoming a lot of experience, a lot of practical advice.
And it's really nice to have a study visit as well. But we didn't have the chance to talk to residents to really have their experience with it.
On peut penser des logements, des opérations très performantes, avec des très bons architectes, construits en phase de chantier très bien. Mais le moteur de tout cela, de ce changement que veut la Commission européenne, ce changement vers la transition énergétique, c'est l'habitant. Donc il faut y travailler beaucoup. Nous, on y travaille beaucoup pour le sensibiliser.
It's important to engage residents, and that there's been a study in England recently which demonstrated that they carried out some works to properties, and they had other properties where they carried out works and worked with tenants, and other properties where they did nothing, and other properties where they didn't do any works at all, but they just spoke to the tenants, and they found that the properties where they spoke to the tenants and engaged them in the process had greater savings than those that only had energy efficiency measures done. So it proved that a lot of what can be achieved is actually down to the person and the behavior and how they live in their house.
Però naturalmente questa responsabilizzazione deve essere supportata da un forte lavoro di formazione che facciamo attraverso le guide, attraverso anche il contatto diretto che abbiamo con i cittadini, perché quei nostri mediatori sociali sono stati formati per andare a insegnare questo tipo di approccio agli inquilini.
On doit faire plusieurs formations. Formation de ceux qui vont gérer les bâtiments, formation de ceux qui sont en contact avec les locataires, et puis formation directe avec les locataires. Parce que je crois que c'est eux qui vont avoir l'usage de ces biens et que s'ils ne sont pas impliqués le plus en amont possible, on risque effectivement peut-être de passer à côté de la cible.